I'm sorry, did my VCR just got broken? I actually never fix it.